Yebo ngosi. Yebo chalakithi. Sonzela now. Now, na hayi manje ba bekunene. Ndobuta ngale ngaloku asiza lelo wanya. Sonzela ba.
Ba yethu no phakathi. Inkosi Ndlovukazi. Libito lami ngikholwa ngiwakadlamini embekelweni indu nanguginindza. Ngicela kubuta kulesikhwama kuthi ngabe lesikhwama saka youth fund singenda njani lokho kuthi bamhla abasha bakhona kuthi basi access. Ngikhulunyisa kuthi sike sahlala phansi sine bamhla abasha basembekelweni. But sakhanza kuthi leti ngicabekelwa natalesikhwama. Dikhona ukusita nangabe sowuvele ucalile ebusinessini nangabe ungumuntu lomusha uliswadi uswele awukhoni vele ngoba nje ngibutiswa ngilokho ukuthi kula ma business plan besibuka ukuthi icapacity sinayo singawena but letincabekwalane letinye letikhona ukuthi kufuneka bolizi kufuneka lokwa nalokwa lona lengathi umhlophe vele ubuya ekhaya lengathi kude lutho thola ukuthi so tawu bese sowuphelela endleleni ubuta nje ukuthi ngabe kungamisa kanjani kwekuthi nalaba labaswele noma ngabe ke sebangabolekwa imali letincane tekokuthi bangaqala lengathi dingababo 2000 kungabasida bayethe naphakathi inkosi Ndlovukazi.
Bayethe wena waphakathi ligama lami ngumbongiseni magwaza nami ngichambuke embekelweni kubabe chief nkosini Ndvuna Themba Gininsa ngicela kubuta kumsuthu lana kuthi yini lokulukhuni ngekuthi youth fund ake ende nakulokuthiwa sport funding ngalokuthi siyabona la magaps kusakula kule economy uvele nje ukhethe ema business anthu naleli hlaka lonke wena la direct kuloku lokuyigap la kule economy ufunde lokho. Ngidobekisa njenga beef industries ne beef European beef market but asi sekunenkinga kula ma feedlot ayavalwa ngalokuthi kude le breeding site yala matshohane lo lokufuna afakwele kule feedlot same thing with ngale ku crop production la kutosita bo NMC nabo Namboard khona upartnerishe njengoba sibona wenda ma MOUs la netingapandle tingulu nala mabhange lasuka la ukuthi bahambe bayo wakha bona la mabhange naleti nkampani enkulu noma dibiyo bakhe a fertilizer processing plant laveni khona kutoshiphela labelimi yonke le mvito balula kwakheke le mali ibe inengala ngekhathi noma ubuke ngale bo Taiwan ukuthi kunana imarket yase Taiwan ning youth fund niyabothi kule section le can we take a portion lengaka and direct ema business nje straight ukuthi go for this market and shoot this kube kahle benja bayethe wena waphakathi.
Bayethe wena waphakathi msuthu bengicela kubuta lokuthi abe nangifisa kuyithola le mali ngi apply sikhathi lesinganani kuze ngithu ngimba sikhathi lesinganani kuze ngiyithole phinde futhi abe
kuyibiza ngosi ichaze ukucala libito lakho nokuthi uchamukaphi ngosi
hayi singosi ngiusethethelelo mina ngamshayisa ngisuka eshiselweni 2 phansi kwababe chief ngabaniso embangisweni. Ngicela kubuta msuthu ukuthi kuze ngiyithole le mali ngimasikhathi esinganani kuze ifike kimi phinde futhi kwesibili nicala nini kuyidonsa nini ibe ebhegekini bayethe wena waphakathi.
Bayethe wena waphakathi ligama lami ngingumalusi ngwakamdluli Sibongo le embilaneni enhlangano phasi kwa chief sokhaya indvuna yami ngishabalala. Mina ngicela kubude msuthu ukuthi le mali kuze uyi-access. Uyi-access kanjani ngoba solo sicelile thine le kubo 2018 solo sifaka le mali anginjanene. Solo sibomala amadle kulowo. Asola siyithola le mali. Manje imbambambamba ibangwa yini le mali ukuthi ivimbeke singayitholi msuthu. Ngiyabonga bayinayethe wena waphakathi.
Bayethe wona phakathi ligama lami ngisanele ngwakamalinga inkundla yami Maseisin, umphakathi wami, imbilaneni. Mina ngicela ukubuta kuthi kahle kahle la ka youth fund nangabe ufuna le mali. Okay, nganga attenda one of the summit la bekuna JA khona kukhona na SEDCO. Bamfaka ke youth fund ukuthi ka youth fund uyayithola le mali. Kepha kulukhulu ukuthi uyithole le mali lapha ka youth fund because kuna ma challenges lesibhekana nawo sibantu labasha. Uthole ukuthi lapha batawufuna i-business plan ukuthi wena ufuna ukuyokwenda i-business yani. Ngabe kukhona yini i-youth fund indlela lenta ngayo ukuthi akhona ukusita abantu labasha ukuthi bawenda kanjani ema-business plan ukuze ema-business abo abe successful. Ngkhosi.
So ngaphendula Sotho.
Bayethu wena waphakathi. Ngani asibonge imibuto lokunye ngathi basivunulisa. Sisemsebenzini wenkosi mngani lokunye sidakuthatha sikubuta njengehovisi. Kepha lo ngidakuchaza ukuthi lendani lohovisi nyalo kulolokunye laba kuvetako. Umntwana inkosi lapha ubuta ngendzaba yala ma stringent requirements kuliqiniso. Leminye imithetho solo saqala nga 2009 solo sihamba ngaleso sigaba leso siju for review nangabe kusanjalo lokunye akusadzingeki sekunema technology lo maybe sesingathola malulu nasitofuna sihambise konke ngalendlela leyo avela ngeke basitakale bandvula abasha mngani sicabanga ukuthi sida uthola lokunengi silihovisi letfu sibantu lesithi siyalalela singajabula ukuthi asinikete lawo ma ideas kulayo mhlangano sibahlana ukuthi singakwenta kanjani ngoba yinfo yabo yinfo yesivele Magwaza ukhuluma indzaba lemcokwa lesithithe safika sakhanza ukuthi insha ayikho kule misebenzi lefana ngabe ikhona sifake kubo agriculture labalukhuni ibenda tinfo letilukhuni kepha sibonile ukuthi nyalo kunabo sports economy itolo bekhulunywa labanye bahlonishwa bakhuluma ukuthi kunabo Lionel Messi kunabo bani sports economy say future ye youth nabe unelitalenta litalenta likwakhe imali uarts nabe unelitalenta litalenta alikwakhe imali sinalomunye wethu lesimbanga ne South Africa nje mngani lesithi uliswadi u South African so hamba umhlaba wonke sifuna lokho ukuthi sibone abanfana labasha balapho uphindze Magwaza wakhuma indzaba lenye yenzaba yekuthi sibambisana njani nalamanye emabhange naletinye tinhlangano emabhange nje labasuka lapho bobabili Ntolo naye lankhosi sisemkhankasweni wekubambisana ukuthi singawakhulisa njani lamabhizinisi alabantu labasha ngale hlelo lesinalo thine lekuthi siyaba mentorisha siyaba train sibandisa ne business incubation bese bachubeka nathi ba graduate bangenele emabhanga sibambise indzaba yabo feedlot nalo lokunye shodanga usesibukusena ukuthi lesi look for an alternative ema processes lapho singathi animal feed singabuki lapho sithi sithatha khona namuhla ngoba vele abakhona abafinyeleli labantu labasha nalabanye amaswadi nje la kube ba business kakhulu kulete kulimi siyabuka ukuthi singenda njani sisenta ke ema studies sibambisene nabo UNDP kule hlangothile lokuthi singakwenta kanjani nabo APA bakhona lo sibangabuka ukuthi basibukise ukuthi ngilole shoda ngako singakhona ukuthi kucalwe liswadi leta ukukhona ukucabangela emaswadi nalisebenza noma lithengisa lokunyele kukhulunyiwe indzaba ye process yema loans kuliqiniswe process yethu bayithatha liqi ihambe baze bakhohle nakuthi bay applyele labasha bekwenziwa ukuthi konke besikwenta ngepaperwork manual nyalo si online sine system lenkulu lekhona ku tracker nawufaka siyabuka liphupho lethu lesinalo hovisi sine litiko nebhodi yethu ukuthi asicethe le process yonke emaphepha nasafikile within 30 days kungabi kundlulele bo 6 months utavela ibusiness seyilahlekele lapho siya kusebenza kakhulu lokho letinye luhlelo sibuka yona le ma regulations ethu futhi kukhona lapho abangela ukuthi singakwenzi konke Logunye nje skuluma nyalo gukuhlethi kuye umngane wemakhosi ka AG sesicelile ukuthi ku review leminye imithetho lesisebenza ngayo itokwenda ukuthi kube malula singasi sisebenza sibe sisebenza nalabanye lapha na basisi asibathi ukuthi batocala nini lowethu umsebenzi sesibona ngayo siya kusebenza lokho indzaba ye repayment irepayment yetfu ayisile stiff iya ngale sector yakho lo yendako nabe nje ucela inkomo wenda ifeedlot utayicala ngcenye after 12 months sokuqala ukuthengisa na wena ingulube ucala bo 6 months kanjalo kanja kuya ngale sector lemali project lo yendako siyayibuketa na usho kusichazi nangenda ema vegetables 3 months kanjalo kanjalo site lokuthi on a monthly basis siyakalela sibukele ukuthi utabe sekulungeni ukuvuthwenini lololo kuthengisako ngingathi angime lapho mungani kunakuna yinye lelenye indzaba ye 2018 ukuthi khona lo sangazanga ayithola ngidakuthi sitaka ubuketa ukuthi kwendekani ngoba besinako lokuba nabo lobulukhulu ukuthi sifake i feedback kwekugcina
ngoba angasondzela office inimazini
angasondzela mngani siyabonga kakhulu lokugcina ke ngula bo business plan bo training babo business plan nalabo cash flow sibona ukuthi kuyinkinga kakhulu mngani vele sesidalile sawenda tinhlelo kusukela ke kule nyanga letako ukuthi siswafaka lama business plan sisebenzisana nebucopho emiphakathi bayethe wena waphakathi
ngasingambule ngikumbula ukuthi bekunajela kamazi yase ngihle ngikubitha kabi isibongo sakho sothu sixolise
kusaba